Hey Pierce County, today is July 15th, 2020, and today I was here walking around the track when a few of the kids that are here with us noticed they thought it was a jacket, but it ended up being a sheet. And my dad walked over and he went to go lift it up, and it turned into become a shotgun. And we're not sure who it belongs to or what happened with it. We called the law just to let them know, and they're gonna handle it. And this is Unedited Real Talk right now, and I'm McKinney Faith.